making good old fire. What was that? Anyways, we just did. Got all the characters from here so far, right? Let's go see what the pasture needs.
I'm lighting up my sight!
Sees me. Nothing? See, when I was back there, there was something flying around this whole time. Go, hero. This town ain't big enough for the both of us. Okay, it's okay. I guess when it shows up when I'm not on my gun.
Deputy, there's some news I need to share with you. I need your help again.
Yeah.
The folks you saved at Woodson's farm told me that the cult has a defector. He sought refuge with the resistance at the Silver Lake Trailer Park, but I've been in the dark ever since. Mm-mm. There's no telling when trailer the Lord park. Will lift the burden of the wounded off my shoulders. Go to the Silver Lake Trailer Park and make sure that young man is safe and sound. We need to be open to forgiveness. If not, we're no better than the cult. We'll rebuild.
Oh, I got the gunshot. I think I need to change the size of this gun.
The spread eagle again.
What?
Standard competitions and entertainment. Mm-hmm. This year's fair will be good for the Great Falls.
Yeah. Can I have a vehicle depot here?
Come on.
then I guess you can call him.
John's going apeshit, and you made it happen.
If he says he wants to leave Eden's Gate, then we gotta try and help him.
Pagans are trying to take him back. We gotta stop him.
Good to see you, girl.
Come on, we gotta protect these guys.
Fuck! Peggy's at the back!
Oh, shit!
The road! They're there!
take me.
Resistance members are on the way. Bring the defector to them.
Talk to Merle, but he's being a bonehead.
Here comes that holy fire!
Oh. Oh no, I died. But I killed him. Oh! One dog, you're still alive? Please. Oh. Look at it. Come on, man. You're an idiot. Switch off a sniper. Sniper doesn't seem to be working all that well, you know.
The bear's good, so long as it hasn't been eating meat itself.
Alright, is that a map right there that I can take? Oh, it's just cool too. Chilling out here.
He's hunting for a taxidermist. Give me a buck of squirrel.
A buck of squirrel? That's too bad. Is it for realsies, no vehicle? Okay, fine. I guess it's a helicopter. Somewhere. Ooh, there it is.
You want a tattoo? It won't be from John, that's for sure.
Can you tell him, bro? Anyways, in this greenhouse. Okay.
Who knows where they might have parked that tanker? Don't gotta worry about it now. Keep it up.
Screwed over. this guy?
But I need one use attack.
Attack with like a 4 times. Honey with golden.
Yeah. Thank you.
seriously. Hop in the backseat. Like, why would that even be an option?
Don't
Tac Rifle.
Desk some stuff in his back office. Power's not hooked up quite right, so watch your step. If you're on, okay. Oh, I'm taking a drink of coffee. Here. Stash is right there. I just need to figure out how to turn on this power.
pity them dumb lock holes. All their earthly possessions now lie in the hands of the father.
What is going on over there? Is there? We're on a freaking wall.
We need fresh blood. Maybe these
unbelievers. Okay.
I keep hearing about you.
Fine. Let's go here. I want to buy the Tac Rifle. I think I got enough now. I don't know where you live in the country, but the sunrises here in Oregon are one of the most beautiful things I've ever seen.
Gotta get this gosh darn irrigation system working again. Good job getting rid of the cult. I could use your help getting this place back to shape.
Thanks for helping out at Falls End.
Come on, man. Poke your head up. Okay, good. I got a new gun. That's what my mission time is to get this tag on. Next time, we're going to go take down Mr. Joseph Seed. So, keep an eye out for that. And look at that. Okay, I'm gonna take off, guys. Make sure if you haven't subscribed to the channel, do that, please. Take care of yourselves and each other.